Put your hands together like this. One, two, three. Listen, we done fell off in the church. And we about to praise his name. And people talk about us. But that ain't why we came. We came to get our praise on. And we don't care, boy. We in the building and we praise it like Aaron. We praise it like Aaron. I said like Aaron. Ain't no help for me, boy. We praise it just like Aaron. We praise it like Aaron. I said like Aaron. Ain't no help for me, boy. We praise it just like Aaron. Put your hands together like this one time. If you came to praise God, then they ease your mind. Cause we don't sit. We don't stop. And we praise God. Even when we hollering it out, we don't holler in. Because we praise him. We praise him. And can't nobody face him. And when that Holy Ghost touch him, you think he go crazy. Or you might think that he's going to sack. But oh no, it's God taking over his brain. And he rolling like a train, not stopping. And you can't control that spirit when it starts knocking. So why are you a jock? You may try to do the same. Because we can't praise God. Is that the reason you can't? Because we praise him like hell.
We do it for our God, and it's due to you. The praise isn't high, cause we do it for our family. We do it for our joy.